Okay, round 69,951. Okay, to the nearest 100. So 69,951. If you want to round off to the nearest 100, all you gotta do is look at the 10th place, right? Since this is equal or larger than 5, we can round up the 100 value, and this will give me 70,000. Okay, that is the answer for this question.